Indeed. Of course, Babar Azam has been doing really well for Pakistan for quite some time now, but of late his form has waned. But there's an interesting googly that we have for you, Stuart. Of course, Babar Azam will continue to captain the side for the longest time because of how good he has been, how motivational he's been. We saw that viral clip as well. But apart from Babar Azam, who would you nominate as the future captain of Pakistan?
Future captain. Oh, okay. I probably not in this current group. The only one you could really consider, I think, at this stage would be Mohammad Rizwan. My personal thoughts on that is I'm reluctant to give it to a wicket keeper. They've got enough on their plate. They've got the toughest job on the park, and to captain the team as well is very difficult. It'd have to be someone from outside the group or someone next in line who's sitting in the wings, who's going to be a fantastic player. But at the moment, the players that are there, Babar Azam is going to take it for another 5 to 10 years, surely. Who's sitting in the wings? I couldn't give you that answer. I don't know. But right now, if Babar Azam went down, it'd be Mohammad Rizwan, I think, would take over as the captain.